You don't even know how close my head was to the steering.